Pike against Lawrence Central Girls Track Meet at Pike High School. This is the 4x800-meter relay.
Let's go, team!
Anchor leg, Tanisha Sanders, bringing it home for the Lady Red Devils.
400 meters, let's go!
As they win the 4x8 with a time of 11 minutes and 22 seconds. Now the 100-meter dash. Erica Campbell, second from the right, in lane four, out to a big lead. Can she keep it in the final 50 yards? Yes, Erica Campbell, a winner in the 100-meter dash with a time of just over 12 seconds. Pike wins the meet 70-63.